بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. My project about the marginal cost of the health services. And firstly, I am honored to be among you to present this briefly about my project. The main expectation outcome of the project, the purpose of the project, the integration process and benefiting from both financial and accounting costs in addition, macroeconomic to reach the optimal pricing method for health services, especially in developing countries. While the methodology provided by the researcher depends on achieving integration between both accounting and financial accounting also and administrative, using an important economic principle equation, which is determining the break-even point for health services, relied on providing these services and contracts for free. The purpose integration provides information to the external client and the individual plus organization. This is the project Gantt chart, starting beginning from January 2020. This is project milestone, then literature review and learning material. Then the theoretical framework done in March 2020. Preparing the questionnaire and preparing the questionnaire arbitration, this current situation. Then reflection and feedback, the next final questionnaire, and the selective sample processing of the committee, statistical treatment of sample response, statistical treatment also, these two stages. Finished in next month, September 22, 2020, then preparing the final report. The change made by the project considered the marginal analysis basis for pricing of health services, considered the marginal cost formula and the medical authorities, implementation the outcome by the application software. The last, many thanks for your attention. Thank you.